What's going on here?
Close combat training. Fighting at long range is a good strategy for machines, but fighting an enemy soldier means getting up in their face. I'm Tanalo. You're on the training pit here at Thornmarsh. And you must be the one who flew on the wings of the Ten. Took out Regala's machine army before defeating her in a duel. Still, you can always use more practice. You're welcome to train here, but you're only allowed your spear and a practice bow in the pit. Everything else stays with me. And if you're looking to test your fighting skills, I also offer challenges. Complete all of them, and you'll get to go up against me.
And what happens if I beat you?
I'll grant you a mark to prove you've mastered this training pit. If you earn marks from me and the pit masters in Scalding Spear and the Bulwark, you'll earn the right to challenge the Enduring.
I think I've heard of the Enduring. Some kind of Tanakh's trainer?
Oh, much more than that. The Enduring is a legendary fighter among the clans. The master of masters. Only those who prove themselves in the pits get to train with the Enduring.
Including Outlanders?
You're no ordinary Outlander. So, what'll it be? If you want to practice in the pit or take on a challenge, just let me know.